Maybe this is one symbol for the lock? So, like this? So, like this? Ah, got it. Let's see what's inside. Oh, this is a prop I took home a few years ago. I modified it with a secret compartment in the hilt. Sometimes I use it for stuff that Martha shouldn't find. Did I leave something in there? Let's take it apart on the table. Huh, let's take a look. I just need to twist the hilt and it should come off. Oh, there's something inside. This contract, Dory Thompson, circus, 7 years. And there was an, at least 40 hours weekly? Assumes all risk and responsibility for her own safety. What kind of sick contract is this? Why don't I remember this? And how the heck is my signature on it? I would never have signed something like this. Martha. I can't believe she would go this far. This is gonna ruin the rest of Dory's childhood. Oh, what the hell? A train? I better not touch that. Schedule. Emma loved apples. Oh. It's just Emma, our oldest elephant. Oh, a very sweet animal, but the circus was not the right place for her. Nobody should be locked up like that. Audrey the clown and our magician. Oh, what was his name? Oh, I never really liked magicians. They always mess with your head. Our cabin. But I often spent my nights in the workshop. Yeah, that probably wasn't very healthy for our relationship. Started losing people a long time ago. That's why the train ultimately wasn't worth it anymore, and the circus settled down. We bought a house that we couldn't afford. Why is the creepy mannequin here? That was our lounge. Hanging out here made the long journeys a little more bearable. We mostly had canned food stocked. Sometimes Rodri cooked. His canned beef stew special was amazing. This just needed a little knock right here. And there it goes. Pain to play when the ride was bumpy. I installed a metal plate and little magnets for the pieces. Thinking back, the time here wasn't all bad. Shame that the circus is no more. Wait, what am I saying? I still work here. And Martha and Dory still have their shows. They just don't travel around anymore, right? Why is my memory so fuzzy? I better not touch that. Wait, did I turn around? This is my workshop again.
Gone now. Okay, what now?
How do I get off this train? Can I even leave, or am I trapped in this nightmare?
There's nothing more to say, Walter. I've made myself clear.
What is wrong with my head?
I don't care what you think. You can leave. We don't need you. She doesn't need you.
Where do these cruel flashbacks come from? I just don't know anymore. I need to get away from this awful circus. I have to save Dory from her.